Come on. It's not over yet. Hang in there, Helena.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on. After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now. Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
What the hell?
Roger.
Hey.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Coming out of the woodwork.
Run!
Leon, look!
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more. Adam, I'm sorry.
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me. What's that sound?
God. You're scared. Draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Let's get this out of our way.
Roger.
I'm glad you guys were here.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Sorry, didn't mean to do that.
Thank you.
wonder if there are any survivors.
Got it.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.